Dear student, in previous period we have seen the place values and phase values. So today we are going to study the expanded form. So what mean by expanded form? See here, a numeral when expressed as a sum of the place value of its digit is said to be in its expanded form. When numeral is expressed in the sum of their place values, okay, place values of the digit is said to be expanded form. Okay, so now we will see some examples so you will understand. Now we will solve this example. Okay, how to write this number into expanded form? Okay, so write the place value of the each digit in the form of the sum. Okay, so see, this 2 comes at 100 place, okay, so 2 hundreds plus 8 tens plus 9 ones, okay, so this is the expanded form of this number. 2 hundreds we can write in numeral, 200 plus 8 tens means 80 and 9 ones means 9. 200 plus 80 plus 9 is the expanded form of 289. It is very simple. Okay, then see the next number, 209. Okay, first see the position of each digit. Here 2 comes at 100 place, 0 comes at 10 place and 9 comes at 1's place. Okay, so place value of this 2 is 200. Plus place value of 0 is always 0. Okay, so write 200 plus 0 tens plus 9 ones. Okay, we can express this in the numeral, 200 plus 0 plus 9. Okay, so this is the expanded form of this number, 200 plus 0 plus 9. Okay, then next number is 720. 720. So see the position of each digit, 7 comes at 100 place, 2 comes at 10 place and 0 comes at 1's place. Okay, so write the place value of each digit, 7 hundreds plus 2 tens plus 0 ones. Okay, so we can express this in the numeral, 700 plus 2 tens means 20, 0 ones means 0. Okay, then next example. Okay, so here 0 comes at 1 place, 1 comes at 10 place and 5 comes at 100 place. Okay, so write 500 plus 110 plus 0 ones. Okay, 500 plus 110 means 10 plus 0. 500 plus 10 plus 0 is the expanded form of 510. Okay, then next example, 482. Okay, so here 4 comes at 100 place, so 400 plus 8 tens plus 2 ones. Okay, so write this in numeral, 400 plus 8 10 means 80 plus 2 ones means 2. See the expanded form of this 3 digits number. Here the expanded form is given and we have to write that number into short form. Okay, so see the expanded form, 200 plus 10 plus 2. Okay, so we have to form the 3 digit numbers. Okay, so this number should have 3 digits. Okay, that is 1 place, 10 place and 100 place. Okay, so see 200, so write 2 under 100 place. Okay, 10 means 1/10. So write 1/10 and how many ones?
2
ones. Okay. So 212 is the short form of 200 plus 10 plus 2. Okay. Understand? Then next 400 plus 3. Okay. So this also 3 digit number. 1 plus 10 plus 100 plus. So how many 100?
400.
How many tens? Here 10 plus digit is not given. So write 0 here. And how many ones? 3 ones. Okay. So 400 and 3 is the short form of 400 plus 3. Okay. Then next 600 plus 20 plus 5. Ones, tens, 100. Okay, so how many hundreds?
600.
How many tens?
2 tens.
20 means 2 tens. And how many ones?
5 ones.
So 625 is the short form of 600 plus 20 plus 5. Okay, then next
ones, tens, hundreds.
Okay, so how many hundreds here?
9.
How many tens?
9.
And how many ones?
9.
So read this number.
999
is the short form of 900 plus 90 plus 9. Okay. So today we have learned the expanded form and the short form of the numbers.